Bort! Mis finger nearly come out.
It's Charizard.
Yeah, me finger. What's going on, guys? I'm Zach.
I'm Sam.
Welcome to Bros.
We have to open for everyone. You know
the deal, guys.
Scouts in the building.
It is what it is. What is it? Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. Do you know what I mean?
We got this request from Hala last week.
No, thanks a lot, Goody Ice. Do you know what I mean? He said, Goody Ice here to me, Skrill on Golgotha. Do you know what I mean? Golgotha. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, but he wants us to react to a perfect circle. How could it be? What about a perfect square? What about blockhead? Do you know what I mean? What about Charnick? What about all that? But yeah, a perfect circle, Judith. We'll leave the official link down below in the description. Make sure you support the official video, guys. Remember, guys, support the channel, help the channel build. Don't hit that donation to that GoFundMe, to that PayPal. All the links to that will be down below in the description. If you want any special requests, hit that donation, we'll make it a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it. Let's get into the video. Don't know what this is about, never heard it before. First time, kid, I thought. Easy.
I love that.
Wait, you just switched it?
Yeah, oh.
I love it like that, you know, lad. I love it like that. Do you know what I mean? There's a few people who do it, like...
Ginger and then.
Ginger and all that, do you know what I mean? Yeah, boy. She's getting ready as well, lad.
Oh, is that a lady? No, that's a lady.
I know. That's what I'm saying. She's tying her hair up, lad.
Wow,
and she's getting
that was
ready.
Her singing first.
Wow.
What? That was her singing first. And she went, meh, 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 meh. Sick, that switch up.
She's getting ready to sing now.
Wow.
I killed someone.
Jesus Christ, as if he knows the reasons why he did it all. so much going on, isn't it?
Lad, it looks amazing though, like, the way so much is going on, yeah. Like, the guitar, the bass, the drums, the singing, everything, but it's just electrifying, lad. The way they're singing, the way they're switching it up, everything, just the uniqueness is great, lad. It's great. Do you know what I mean? Wow.
What would you call this rock, though? Soft
I'd call hard, this, like, a bit like metal, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
I think so, that's what I...
Metal or mental?
Yeah, about mental and metal, do you know what I mean? Metal and... Yeah, it's one of them.
Switch up to amazing.
Great love.
Wow. Back in the olden days when you got a band of TV to get a box of pictures.
Yeah.
That's what it's happening.
Was like a train at the end. Mm. Ooh, really good. Do you know what?
I felt like a rock star.
I swear, I wanted to smash my head through this camera. I swear, I'd get myself through where they was, do you know what I mean, and join in. Because you know what? That was great. Yeah. That was great. Like I said before, guys, the way he was playing, just everything, the way he was put together, like I said, you know, like to the drums, to the guitar, to the bass, to the singer, the way he switched it up. Do you know what I mean? It was just so unique.
Mm.
And it wowed us. It wowed us. I like when songs and, like, do you know, bands can do that. Do you know what I mean? It's just a different feeling.
It is.
Serious, kid. I enjoyed that, you know. I don't know about you guys, because you're not saying nothing. Did you enjoy it? So, let us know what would you... genre would you put this at? What category would it be? Would the classes of rock? Would the classes of metal? Would the classes of soft rock? Hard rock. What would you call it? Do you know what I mean? Where does it get placed?
In your genres.
Do you know what I mean? Because, do you know what? I just see music as music.
Yeah.
I don't put them in the category, but a lot of people... They know what it is about, but I just call it what it is. I call it music. It's just music to me.
Them ones something. I just call rock. I don't play them.
But like I'm saying, music's music, innit? Why do we need to put them in the category, lad? If you want to check them. You can write their name and bang, bang, bang. Do you know what I mean? It's one of them. It can be like that.
Yeah.
You get me? But yeah, these guys, great, lad. How many members was there? One... Three, about five at the minute.
Perfect.
Was he? About five members.
He formed in Tringle 1999.
Did he?
Hmm.
Did he still got one?
Years,
years after 1999, 2010, present.
So they came off 2004, then went back to 2010, present
now. Yeah, still present now. So the members are Maynard, James, Keenan, Billy, Howardell, James, yeah, Matt, Mac Junkins, and Jeff Friday. Past members was Troy Van Leeuwen, Paz, and all that good stuff, do you know what I mean? Serious shit.
There's loads of them, isn't it?
Yeah, there's loads of them. But yeah, basically, so the Perfect Circle was originally conceived by Billy, yeah, right, guitar technic. What's the genre called, lad? Go down. Genre is called alternative rock, alternative metal. Like I even said, from metal, lad, hard rock, rock. So there we go, we've got the answer. We're stamping it down, do you know what I mean? Anyway, guys, we hope you've enjoyed this. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Smash that thumbs up if you've enjoyed this reaction. And leave some comments in the comment section, guys. We'd like to hear from you. Till next time, we're metal and out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.